When we, well, how we'll start is we'll just go around some of the campaigns that have been involved in setting up the closed house weekend as part of Stop the Blocks, just to give sort of an update on their campaigns. Some of them will have been involved yesterday with the walk around Tower Hamlets, but just so everyone's kind of hears about some of the sorts of things that are going on. So I can see some faces I recognise. Who wants to start by talking about their campaign? Who has? London Chest Hospital, is anyone?
Yeah.